And the question is, what is in that food? It's a big question. Researchers from George Washington University found phthalates and replacement plasticizers in more than 80% of the menu items they tested. National chains like McDonald's, Domino's, and Chipotle all have something in common, according to new research: potentially dangerous chemicals found in the food.
To be honest, the regulations for phthalates don't make sense.
Dr. Lariah Edwards is the lead researcher of the study that analyzed fast food, finding phthalates and other plasticizers leaching into the food we eat. The chemicals are used to make plastic soft for food packaging, processing equipment, and handling gloves.
They are banned in toys, but they're not regulated in food contact materials or in cosmetics. So from our study, we're seeing that we've found these chemicals in our foods, and that's a concern.
The study builds on previous research that found people who reported eating more fast food had higher levels of phthalates in their systems. Not much is known yet on the impact of the plasticizers that have emerged in recent years to replace them.
This is going to require federal regulation and federal action. The chemicals that we are putting into our everyday products are affecting the way our hormone systems run, and they're having adverse effects.
Dr. Susan Buchanan with the University of Illinois School of Public Health says phthalates are endocrine disruptors linked to medical concerns, including reproductive issues, diabetes, and behavioral problems in children. And it could be felt more acutely in areas where there's limited access to healthier food options.
Fast food is so much more available, popular, accessible, affordable among low-income communities. We need to fix that problem as well.
Well, I certainly don't mean for these results to be alarming. I really hope that they inform consumers and inform policymakers who can advocate for stronger regulations so that these chemicals aren't found in our foods.
The researchers found foods containing meat had higher chemical concentrations than non-meat foods. The FDA says it is reviewing this study.
Sickening, Gator. Well, thanks for telling us.